I'm Dr. Daniel Greenstein from Boca Raton, Florida. I had triple bypass surgery. And I'm a dentist, and I'm saying to myself, I know these symptoms. I think I'm having a heart attack.
What?
You're looking at the wrong cat. There's no way. I mean, I do everything right. I work out. I'm not overweight. I've never smoked. I take Lipitor. I take baby aspirin. I eat oatmeal. And they tell me that I need a quadruple bypass. So I get transferred to Boca Regional. They bring me up to the cardiac floor. And immediately when I got into that room, I just felt this sense of calmness. And I felt really great when I met the cardiac surgeon and the cardiologist. All the people who interacted with me just gave me this sense that everything's going to be okay, that everything's going to work out fine, that even though I just had a triple bypass at age 52, that you're going to be better than you were before. Every day I wake up and I'm so thankful that I went there and that it all turned out good.